We mentioned earlier, accompanied by her best friend, the boss, Sasha Banks. And Corey, it must have been very cathartic last week for Bayley to come out here. And
I think it's an absolutely perfect way to describe what Bayley was feeling last week. You'd have to imagine catharsis. We saw it recently from Sasha Banks, who truly let her true colors show to the WWE Universe. Maybe Bayley is following suit. Either way, you can't deny the result. Bayley is still the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah, defeating Charlotte last week. Here on Friday night. You had the opportunity at all to talk to Bayley over the past week?
I haven't. I honestly reached out. I heard nothing back. I've always gotten along well with Bayley, despite what we say on the air. She's always been a close friend of mine. I have never, ever seen this side of Bayley.